One day you're gonna grow up and see how things really are.
I hope I never grow up at all.
Should. So here I am getting ready to go.
So just take it easy and rest your weary heart. Please take it easy for the father.
Fuck. I was just setting up a shot. And I think I just broke my camera. You can see that the lens is like that. Damn it. This is my second one of these that I've broken. Okay, so I guess I'll just eat my sad lunch. It's like one meatball. This is like leftovers from dinner. And I don't know. I'm so sad about my camera. I did get another one. This baby right here was a pretty penny. It's the Panasonic Lumix GH5S, and a lot of YouTubers use this camera, and it's so sexy, like the quality and everything. I just need to learn how to use it. So right now I'm filming on a Canon, and I'm usually like a Canon girl. I know like how to use Canons, but this one is a whole nother beast. So I'm gonna try to figure this out to have like really nice quality, and I'm excited. When I broke the camera the first time, it was more expensive to repair it, so I just got like another one. And I don't know, I'm scared that I don't have to do that again.
So it's Monday, which means it's murder, mystery, and makeup Monday.
Repair service, press 1. For hours and general...
Hi, I have a Canon G7X, and I just dropped it.
And if your lens is crooked, I suspect it would need something I can't get.
Fuck! I don't know. I'm kind of thinking of just like ditching the G7X and getting a new lens for this one. That's a little bit more like wide. But it's money. Money's coming out. Not a huge fan of that. And I've also been like itching for some more tattoos and like a lot of ear piercings. I don't really know what I want to get as a next tattoo yet. So I'm hoping this week I can get like my ears pierced. I kind of want to go crazy with them. So is this gonna be an expensive week? We'll see. So as you can see, the camera's back. I had found one on OfferUp and I was like ready to buy it. We're gonna go pick it up. And then I like looked at my camera and I was like, well, I have nothing to lose. Like, let me just try to fix it on my own. So I fucking just grabbed the lens and just broke it out like with all my force just to see what happened. I'm like, well, I'm gonna buy one anyways. Like, let me just see if I can fix it. And it worked. So, false alarm. We're good.
It's kind of
shit quality. Maybe we'll go with like vintage vibes. Like, it's so bad, like on purpose.
Whose cute little booty is that?
If you roam, the longest way round is the shortest way home. It rains, it pours, such a pity.
Like, it doesn't give. It doesn't give.
In Dublin City.
I see all of a sudden ice just playing on the street. Little footy with the boys and a couple straight knees. Escape from the doorstep, rap it with the quick step. Rap it on the dark 8 mile, but the 10 of us connections kinda tenuous, but fuck it. Beats class talking about some duckets and shy when we lock it. Lockers beside the girls that we like to let hands in our pockets.
So I'm like literally
all nervous, I see nothing, just the dark. I see stars manifest in the abyss. I see times that I persist and regret.
Oh, I'm so excited. We haven't had this in forever.
I see matted hair of goddesses. I see
goddesses. So I got a VPN for the sole purpose of watching Great British Baking Show, like the festive episodes, like New Year's and for Christmas. So I'm so excited right now. Fucking love the show. This is my shit, guys. Like, it's amazing. Hey.
I saw you standing
makeup on, PJs are on, sunset lamp turned on. I feel so cozy right now, but I also wanted to say thank you so much to Nay for sponsoring today's video, and thank you to you for supporting me and letting me have opportunities like this. It means the world to me, and I love you. If you didn't know, Nay uses premium fabrics and unique quality designs. They have a line called Barely Zero, and my favorite is the bra. I'm wearing her right now. It's basically like your size is the size. Obviously, it's a great bra, but you don't always have to hide it under clothing. You can use it as like a halter top, a crop top, style it in many different ways. In addition to the bras, they also have really cute undies, and I have this top and these pants. When I tell y'all that this is the comfiest piece of clothing I've ever put on myself, I'm seriously not lying. I know that a lot of companies will say, oh, this is the comfiest thing you ever wear, it's gonna be magical, and Nay's not lying with this one, okay? Trust me, I hope you guys trust me, but this is so comfortable. I literally wore this bra for 3 days straight. Yeah, probably nasty, but I was feeling comfortable, okay? I was feeling great. And just like let me have this. Nay wants us to be together again, especially with like the lost year. We really need to celebrate being able to come together again, especially with family, and you can do that while being super cozy, comfortable. How many times have I said those words? But I'm literally stupid and I can't think of anything else. Someone give me a thesaurus. For me, I planned to obviously cuddle with my baby girl Suki, also to perfect the art of making macarons. My boyfriend and I really have been failing for the past couple of days. It's actually horrible. Visit nay.life and use my code for 15% off. I woke up late today. I usually count on the construction to, you know, wake me up, but today they decided not to do construction, which was nice, but that means I woke up 45 minutes late. That's okay. I'm good now, I think. I have a presentation today that I am so scared for. It's worth like 30% of our grade, and we only spent like 3 days working on it because it was over Thanksgiving break and we didn't want to like work off Thanksgiving. Yeah, I'm like shitting my pants for that, but I think it will be fine. I don't know. That's why I'm kind of dressed as like a substitute teacher. Tuesdays and Thursdays are like my long days, so I always have to bring like a PB&J. I'm at school from 10:30 to 4:30. So it's a lot, but you know, it's how it is. You want to go to school with me? You want me to take you? Let's go together. I totally just ran into a sign at the library, and then 30 seconds after dropped my tote bag in front of everyone, so that was great.
Don't Good morning, everyone. I'm gonna make my bed and stuff and then show you what my room looks like now that I've like kind of rearranged it. I like it.
Like sand, I'm building up my ego again, but then I put the pen down and I don't even know who I am. A post on the gram, don't show where I've been. I feel what you don't understand. The clouds in my head, yeah, they come and they go with the wind. Hallucinogens come into my room when I'm sleeping at night, but I try to fight it and I lose and they win. But I know it's a him, yeah, so black that I couldn't see a thing. Wonder why they even visited Ting. But I'm thankful for the lyrics, my friend. I'm short circuit and hurting them with my verses.
I forgot my glasses, so I couldn't really see for some of that class, and I just like left early. I left early and it's so dark. Like, what the hell?
My mind stay falling in these darker spaces. I'm out of patience and I don't even know how to explain it. Both my brain and my heart are trying to race it, adrenaline.
I picked up some packages and I think I know which one this one is. I'm so excited. One of my friends made a cat beanie. I don't even think I look good in beanies, but when I saw them, I was like, this would be perfect. I've been wanting like a lot of ear piercings. I'm planning on getting pierced this week. I hope it is okay. But I got this fake one for my conch. Because I don't know if I can use a fake piercing, I prefer that. Not because I don't like getting pierced, I just don't like the healing process. Cute. Ooh, that's sexy. Look at that. I'm just sitting here eating banana bread with mangoes and cranberries that Martin's mom made. It's so good. I also decided to put my hair in braids because it was just too crazy before y'all saw it. And now I'm just gonna sit here and watch Teen Wolf until I have to leave class. My professor sent out a message that he canceled class 2 minutes after I got off the shuttle. So I've just been in the library watching Teen Wolf and doing homework, waiting for my 2 p.m. This is great. I love this. Guys, I'm doing it. I'm getting my ears pierced. We're outside right here. I'm kind of scared. Mostly for the healing process, but I mean obviously it's gonna hurt, but I think it would look so nice because this ear is so naked. This is what it looks like before. I do have like a third low piercing right here, but it's kind of fucked up. I don't usually put jewelry in it, but I think I will once I have everything set up over here. And then this ear has a lot of stuff on it. I kind of forgot I had some of these. They kind of happened like a while ago, but I kind of want to like fill it out like in this area. Potential nose piercing for this man.
We'll see.
We'll see. I'm excited and scared. So I haven't gotten any piercings. I just left. They didn't have like the right size bar for my ear because I have a very weirdly sized ear. It's pretty small. So they're buying some tomorrow. I'm gonna come back tomorrow. I'm very excited. They're really nice. And this feels good because one of my friend's mom like made fun of me that my ears are so small and they said that I have a good ear. So I'm gonna trust professionals. Okay, so I haven't gotten ready for the day yet, but I wanted to show you something. Stop. Look what I just got in the mail. Miss Lisa, looking beautiful as always, and it's her new MAC like makeup line. One of the fancy boxes that like opens up like this. I'm so excited to try everything out. It looks so pretty, like in the sun. It's all sparkly. Ooh. Oh my god, I almost cried. When I tell you I screamed.
Morning, beautiful.
I'm with Bay now, and we're gonna go get our things pierced. He's gonna get his nose pierced. He's decided.
I'm gonna do it.
I'm gonna get 5 holes in my ears. It's out here.
You better talk nice to me. I'm in your head. I invest. That's a short-term fee. Got it locked. I'm the best. Well, at least that's what I think. Give me props when I rap. Check you up. Yeah.
Big bag, I'm in it, I get it, I got it. Going north, not south, cause I rise when I rap. Bars on flex, let me show you what I'm about. Young black boy from the Ville, I get my city clout. You know singing and rapping, tell your bro I show you passion. As a youngin', they was laughing, now they in the street. Bumping my tunes and singing my songs to me. I'm anything and everything your girl wants you to be.
Thank you so much. Okay, so I'm at the Piercings Club and I just got pierced. These beautiful ladies helped me. They were so sweet. And if you ever come here, like, make sure to mention my name and go here because it is amazing. Oh my god, look. Crazy.
I still remember 3rd of December.
We're heading out to a party now. And I'm going to pregame a little. This is so weird because, like, now I'm 21 and I can, like, vlog this stuff. But I have my I Heart New York shot glass. Vodka, soda. Okay, I don't know. I love you guys so much, and I hope you enjoyed this vlog. Boop.
C'est l'histoire d'une fille pas trop compliquée pour une fois. Cherchant l'impossible, elle trouva que c'était une bonne idée.